During an operation to restore wetlands in Kagadi district, local government officials discovered that 30 hectares of wetlands had been encroached by farmers. This is Rabituji Swamp in Nyamasa Parish, Bukara Sub-County in Kagadi district. It's not what it used to be. District officials claim 30 hectares of it was destroyed, encroached on by farmers who are now using the land for cultivation. The village chairperson of Katikara and Nyakubebe B, which is partly covered by the swamp, tried to engage the residents, but their efforts didn't yield positive results. We reported and we got tired. People even said that I'm a bad person just because I'm a retired soldier. This swamp was very big, stretching from one village to another. But as you see, it is now covered with sugar canes. I have told people in Katikara to vacate the wetland, but they refused and they continue to dig. I even gave their names to the RDC and should read them over the radio every day. But they never heeded to her warnings. Now that you have come, please save us. Gerald Viona, the Kagadi District Environment Officer, says they received the information and the list of all the encroachers, but the process of intervention was derailed by the COVID-19 pandemic.
But because of COVID, many people came to the villages, and those who were too idle went down into this wetland and now over cleared it. Now, what does the law say about what they have done? It is illegal. Why? Because to have any activity in a wetland like this one, you must be with permission from NEMA.
Encroachers are being asked to vacate immediately. It's a tough warning before legal action is taken.
Caution I'm giving all of you who are down there in the wetlands now clearing or preparing gardens, please vacate before the law catches up with you.
A security meeting will determine the modalities for restoration of the degraded wetlands and natural resources.
Team, the deputy LRDC, together with the DSO and myself, we have reached the place and we have planned by tomorrow we are going to cut down all this sugarcane. These beans, we're going to see how we can handle. The good thing, we are having a security committee where we are having a magistrate. We are going to be guided on how we can recover this swamp.
Benjamin Tumusimi, the Kagadi deputy RDC, says it's not too late for them to recover the over 70% depleted wetlands in the district. Their target is to reduce the depletion by 40%.
You see, these swamps can restore themselves. They can regenerate. It is a matter of sending people away. Then the swamps will regenerate, and by the end of 1 or 2 years, this place will be restored. And I can tell you, we are going to visit all the swamps the whole of this week and next week. We are going to the field to make sure that we look at every swamp, the level of depletion, and which people are doing so.
The vast encroachment is also being attributed to rapid population growth. Kagadi District hosts 3 hydropower stations of Muzizi Hydropower Dam of 48 megawatts being developed by UEGCL on River Muzizi. Timex Bukinda Small Hydropower Station of 6.5 megawatts at Chigwambia Mini Power Station on River Nkose. Thus, the need for protection of all wetland and rivers in the district to safeguard all these developments. Report compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.